has reportedly pulled thousands of illegal gambling apps in China following a report from state media claiming the tech giant has failed to keep them off its platforms. The company has been criticized since at least July by Chinese state media for failing to do enough to clean up its app store of banned or illegal content, such as gambling apps, reports the Wall Street Journal. In a statement to multiple outlets including Bloomberg, Apple said it is vigilant in finding and pulling these types of apps from its marketplace. Gambling apps are illegal and not allowed on the App Store in China, read Apple's statement. We have already removed many apps and developers for trying to distribute illegal gambling apps on our App Store. Citing Chinese broadcaster CCTV, the journal reports 25,000 apps had been removed, some of which were disguised to look like state lottery apps. China is a critical market for Apple, not only serving as the second largest source of revenue behind the US, but hosts a large portion of Apple's supply chain. Last year, developers of virtual private networks, VPNs, said Apple pulled their apps in China. Apple said in a statement any apps failing to meet government regulations were taken down. MW News, please subscribe my channel. Thanks for watching.